Okay, can you
see us? Yeah, I got you.
So I'm going to go in the background.
Yeah, yeah.
Chasing him yesterday, and he had to stow himself away. He had to take extreme caution, 'cause they were very strong. Ecuadorian Embassy, they had to let him be in the Ecuadorian Embassy. He exposed them, disrobed them, Julian Assange. Yeah. He exposed them, disrobed them. They don't care for democracy when protecting their war machine. Care for democracy when protecting all their dodgy schemes. What happened to freedom of press and freedom to express? Now they want him to expose them, enemies of their state. Now they want him to expose them because of Russiagate. And he exposed them, disrobed them to the other side.
Nice.